Hi students, foundation mathematics, multiplication by 5. Okay, concept of 4, 10 by 2, okay, 10 by 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 5s are 10, so equals to 5. Okay, you should take any digit number. Okay, first I have to take the 2 digit number. Two digit number 26. 26 into 5. 26 into 5. Okay, 26. Okay, into 5. Instead of 5, I am writing 10 by 2. 10 by 2 is nothing but 5 only. 2 1 jar 2, 2 5 jar 10 shiver. 2 1 jar 2. Okay. 2 1 jar 2, 2 3 jar 6. So directly 13 into 10, 130. 130. Okay, now next one. Instead of 5, I am writing 10 by 2. 10 by 2. 32 by 2 means directly we know that 32 by 2 is directly 16. Okay, 16 into 10 as it is. Okay, now 160. 32 into 5, 160. Next, 3 digit number. 3 digit number. First problem. 128 into 5. 128 into 5. Okay, 128 into 5. Nothing but 10 by 2. Okay, 128 by 2 means we know that 64. Okay, 128 by 2 equals to 64. Okay, simply you can write 64 into 10. Nothing but 640. 640. Okay, next problem. 384 into 5. 384 into 5 sugar. Okay, now 384 into 10 by 2. 384 by 2. 384 by 2. Directly 2 1s are 2. Okay, 1. Okay, 9s are 18. 2 2s are 4. So I am writing directly 1920. 1920. 384 into 5 equals to 1920. Similarly, can multiply by 5 of 4 digit or 5 digit like this only. Okay, thank you students. Thank you watching my videos. Please subscribe my channel.